I've heard a few times you like scoff at the term like true nature, and even the word truth.
Not scoff, only expose.
Yeah. Sorry, it's kind of a bit dramatic, isn't it?
Nobody has a true nature, nobody has anything. There is no I to be am. There is no I to have a true nature.
Yeah, and that makes sense now. Like becoming a true nature. The other thing is truth as well, you just don't like the word truth, I was just wondering.
No, I there's just the word truth. It's just that there's something here that doesn't like it. The word truth is the expression of something. So it's like anything else, it's simply what's happening. But there is no truth. The idea of truth is somehow some inviolable statement that can't be doubted. Well, there is no such thing as something that can't be doubted. There's only what happens. What is what is. There's no truth. There isn't something that's immovable, because what is also what isn't. The idea that there's a certainty about this is ridiculous, because there's nothing that can be certain about what is and what isn't. So there's nothing to get hold of. If there was a truth, you could get hold of it. The seeker's looking for the truth and will never find it. It's like an object, the truth. This is it. This is what you're looking for. What you're looking for is right here. It's not now, it's not something like the now. It's just what is. All there is in this room is what is. Whatever you do is what is. However much you resist this, resisting this message is also what is. So, that's the absolute truth.